Calcium hydroxide, Wikipedia article audio. Calcium hydroxide is an inorganic compound with the chemical formula Ca2. It is a colorless crystal or white powder and is obtained when calcium oxide is mixed, or slaked with water. It has many names including hydrated lime, caustic lime, builder's lime, slack lime, cal, or pickling lime. Calcium hydroxide is used in many applications, including food preparation. Lime water is the common name for a saturated solution of calcium hydroxide. Calcium hydroxide is relatively insoluble in water, with a solubility product Ksp of 5.5×106. It is large enough that its solutions are basic according to the following reaction. Properties: structure, preparation, occurrence. At ambient temperature, calcium hydroxide dissolves in pure water to produce an alkaline solution with a pH of about 12.4. Calcium hydroxide solutions can cause chemical burns. At high pH value, its solubility drastically decreases. This behavior is relevant to cement pastes. Aqueous solutions of calcium hydroxide are called lime water and are medium-strength bases that reacts with acids and can attack some metals such as aluminium while protecting other metals from corrosion such as iron and steel by passivation of their surface. Lime water turns milky in the presence of carbon dioxide due to formation of calcium carbonate, a process called carbonatation. When heated to 512 degrees Celsius, the partial pressure of water in equilibrium with calcium hydroxide reaches 101 kPa, which decomposes calcium hydroxide into calcium oxide and water. Calcium hydroxide adopts a polymeric structure, as do all metal hydroxides. The structure is identical to that of Mg2, i.e., the cadmium iodide motif. Strong hydrogen bonds exist between the layers. Calcium hydroxide is produced commercially by treating lime with water. In the laboratory, it can be prepared by mixing aqueous solutions of calcium chloride and sodium hydroxide. The mineral form, portlandite, is relatively rare but can be found in some volcanic, plutonic, and metamorphic rocks. It has also been known to arise in burning coal dumps. Retrograde solubility. The positively charged ionized species CaOH and has been detected in the atmosphere of S-type stars. The solubility of calcium hydroxide at 70 degrees Celsius is about half of its value at 25 degrees Celsius. The reason for this not so common behavior is that the dissolution of calcium hydroxide in water is an exothermic process and also obeys to the Le Chatelier's principle. A lowering of temperature will thus favor the elimination of the dissolution heat and increases the equilibrium constant of dissolution of Ca2, and so increase its solubility at low temperature. This contra-intuitive temperature dependence of the solubility is referred to as retrograde or inverse solubility. The differently hydrated phases of calcium sulfate also exhibit a retrograde solubility for the same reason, because their dissolution reactions are exothermic. Uses. One significant application of calcium hydroxide is as a flocculant in water and sewage treatment. It forms a fluffy charged solid that aids in the removal of smaller particles from water, resulting in a clearer product. This application is enabled by the low cost and low toxicity of calcium hydroxide. It is also used in fresh water treatment for raising the pH of the water so that pipes will not corrode where the base water is acidic, because it is self-regulating and does not raise the pH too much. It is also used in the preparation of ammonia gas, using the following reaction. Another large application is in the paper industry, where it is an intermediate in the reaction in the production of sodium hydroxide. This conversion is part of the causticizing step in the Kraft process for making pulp. In the causticizing operation, burned lime is added to green liquor, which is a solution primarily of sodium carbonate and sodium sulfate produced by dissolving smelt, which is the molten form of these chemicals from the recovery furnace. Food industry. Because of its low toxicity and the mildness of its basic properties, slaked lime is widely used in the food industry too. Native American uses. In Spanish, calcium hydroxide is called cal. Maize cooked with cal becomes hominy, which significantly increases the bioavailability of niacin, and it is also considered tastier and easier to digest. Asian uses. In chewing coca leaves, calcium hydroxide is usually chewed alongside to keep the alkaloid stimulants chemically available for absorption by the body. Similarly, Native Americans traditionally chewed tobacco leaves with calcium hydroxide derived from burnt mollusk shells to enhance the effects. It has also been used by some indigenous American tribes as an ingredient in Yapo, a psychedelic snuff prepared from the beans of some Anadenanthera species. Calcium hydroxide is typically added to a bundle of areca nut and betel leaf to keep the alkaloid stimulants chemically available to enter the bloodstream via sublingual absorption. Health risks. It is used in making naswar, a type of dipping tobacco made from fresh tobacco leaves, calcium hydroxide, and wood ash. It is consumed most in the Pathan diaspora, Afghanistan, Pakistan, India, Bangladesh. Villagers also use calcium hydroxide to paint their mud houses in Afghanistan, Pakistan, and India. Unprotected exposure to Ca2 can cause severe skin irritation, chemical burns, blindness, or lung damage. Clarify raw juice from sugarcane or sugar beets in the sugar industry, process water for alcoholic beverages and soft drinks, pickle cucumbers and other foods, make Chinese century eggs, in maize preparation, removes the cellulose hull of maize kernels. Clear a brine of carbonates of calcium and magnesium in the manufacture of salt for food and pharmaceutical uses, fortify fruit drinks, such as orange juice, and infant formula, aid digestion, substitute for baking soda in making papadam.